Man.
Just dug this hole here. Look what came out. I've never seen one of these before. Yeah, I thought it was modern, but it's actually dated. 39, which means it's World War II. So I'm not quite sure what it is, but it's really pretty.
En SS? Nej, det er en Hitlerjugend. Er det ikke det? Det er det der.
Det er en Hitlerjugend, ja.
Yeah, right.
But there is something inside, actually. So I'm not sure if it's going to be coins, because we would have probably heard that, but maybe it's something interesting. So let's try to open it up. I probably need a tool for that. Sorry, guys.
Here you see the remains of a German mortar box. Still has some wood inside. Nearly completely rusted away. These are the racks for the mortars. Sits inside the box.
Physics.
Nice.
Have you seen these here? Panzer Shrek.
Panzer Shrek, yeah.
Half.
Alright, guys, we just found something huge. And we're fearing that it's gonna be some ammunition, but at least let's have a look. Man, is that a Panzer Shrek
rocket? Jesus Christ.
Well, I guess police is going to be busy this afternoon. I'm really surprised by how huge they are, man. I didn't know that they were that big. It's like half a meter. Jesus, man.
Safety pin, I think.
Yeah. Should probably get it down.
get control.
Excuse me.
What's it?
Brass. Yeah, it's all brass. Nice one, man.
Mm-hmm.